surly. It's day one though. I've had a terrible time waking up this week, but regardless if I feel like it or not, it's time to go, time to catch them.
I forgot to get blast off, but we here now. Please go, please go.
I got one. There's one.
That's a double, huh?
Still ain't gonna make it.
Good one.
Huh?
Came off.
Damn.
God.
That looked like a good one.
I ain't gonna make it.
Back at the hotel now. It's dark. Got the cover on. Everything rigged up for tomorrow. Actually, I didn't rig up anything. Didn't even retie. I'm just going to get out there, retie a few things before blast off, and then be done tomorrow morning. So we ended with 5-3. We had two keepers for 5-3. Caught a bunch of fish. Only two keepers. It's very tough. We're in 52nd place right now out of 150 with 5 pounds. We need probably 8 or 9 pounds to get a check tomorrow. So that's the goal for now. Catch us 9. If we can get that, Gonna go for a bigger and try to make day three. We'll see. We're not even out of it yet. It's so tough. If I catch like 20 pounds today, I'll fish day three with probably a chance to still win. So we'll see.